Hello everybody, my name is Easy Lee, and welcome back to another video, which is different today. I'm wearing my glasses again. Basically, I'm going to give you a quick update. School's back in business, so videos will be a bit slower now. Zoe is in production as we speak. But, okay, today we'll be playing Sims Mobile. Now, I've played Sims before on the computer. I haven't played mobile. I've been playing it on my phone, and it's pretty good. So we're going to play it on here. And since now I know how to record on my iPad and everything now, screen record is what I meant. We're going to play The Sims, so here we go. I'm not a girl. Why do you do this to me? I'm not a girl. Can I be a guy? There we go. So, I do not look like that. Let's change the name straight away. Alright, we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna change the name. Boom, done. Next, let's go for the head. What is my head shape? I'm trying to look at the camera here. I'm trying to look into the camera directly, and then I'm gonna use that as my base head. I don't know, does that looks like it. Yeah, that looks like it. That looks totally like it. Now will you? That looks perfect. Yeah, it looks fine. I mean, it looks better than what? No, that looks fine. Yeah, that looks fine. Then we're gonna go for the eyes. Now do I have like, oh, this is annoying, the lights. But, my eyes are not like that. Definitely not like that. No, that's like, I'm Asian, but I'm not that Asian. Yeah, those eyes work. This is like me going off what I can see on the computer right now. So if it looks bad and doesn't look like me, comment down below and tell me what changes I need to make so it looks like me. Nose. What does their nose look like? How am I supposed to do my nose? My nose is like big, but I'm just gonna leave the nose because I don't know. Lips? Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. Facial hair. Oh no, is this makeup? Oh no, this is cheeks. What? What kind of cheek? What? Say no. These cheeks, yeah. Chin. Why do they make me... Okay. There, sure. Ears. I have no idea. My ears look natural. So I'm just gonna... That's eyes, I guess.
Body. Let's do this. Okay. For the body. I'm not that slim. I'm like that. And then my skin color needs to tone it down a bit. What am I, like tan? That's tan enough, right? Yeah. Jeez, look at all these options. I could be whoa, nope. I'm gonna keep it. I don't have. Sure, why not? Oh. I can like adjust it and then, oh shoot. Now I wanna go back. I want... That will work. What is it? Why are there so many options? I'm just gonna leave it like that. That's what my... I look weird with facial hair. Style. Alright, this is the style. Now what is my... My hair is like swished to the sides. So definitely not that. That's like super fancy. I'm gonna change the color. Can you change the black? Alright. I can have long hair. No. Now I look bold. That is a ponytail. That looks like my hair. What's this one? That looks like my hair.
If I look the other way, then it'll look like my hair. Done. Easy. Hair done. Eyebrows. My eyebrows are like that?
No, it's shorter.
That, I guess? Okay. I have no facial hair. Give me none. There we go.
Oh my gosh. Accessories. Do I add glasses now? I mean, I'm wearing glasses. Oh, my glasses are blue. So I'm gonna... My little blue glasses. That looks weird. Gray. Yeah, I'll go with gray. Earrings, no. I can change my socks. What? No. Apparel. Ooh, clothes. Alright. What clothes are we gonna wear? There's... Oh, do I have to make my own outfit? Alright. There's like a suit. There's... Okay, if you know me personally, you know that I like to wear something like that. And then, no, jeans. Are these jeans? Why am I wearing pink socks? Alright. Shoes. Fancy shoes or like, yeah. And then, is that it? There's makeup. Why do I need makeup? Is that it? That looks beautiful. We have successfully made my character. I don't feel like this is me. Am I darker? I think I'm darker. Well, not that dark. I don't know. Is this like me? Does this look like me? I mean, let's just go to the legs. Can I like, oh god, no, not that skinny. Yeah, that works. That works, actually. That works. Next. Am I ready? We're about to bring me from me making me into The Sims. Let's do this. Welcome to the world, me of all people. It's actually pretty fun. I don't think I look... Comment down below if you don't think I look like that and I should change something. Because I know there's a change option where I can change my appearance and everything. Whoa! No, I want to play this. I don't want to load. Wow, I got a house! Why do I feel like this? So I bet you it's going to be a simple house. Can I just, like, knock them... Oh. My toilet's broken! Why? My toilet! The toilet! Oh, just so you know, I'm playing on my iPad. Like, it's looking down. Not at the camera most of the time. Now I see why this was listed as a trauma fit. Okay. Can I like... Go me. Go virtual me. Go do that cleaning. That's right. Oh my gosh. Is that me in there? I look good. Why can't I look like that in real life? I look good. Oh, okay. I'm gonna clean up the boxes now. This is like a nice house. Look at this. There's like... There's a waterfall. There's a beach back there. Look at this, I'm gonna complain because my toilet's broken. Like, what happens if I have to go potty? And my toilet's broken. Can I make a complaint to the people who built this? I wanna make a complaint because I need a new toilet. But they gave me a broken toilet. Yeah! Couch. Wow, we got legs down. Oh, that's, I don't know. What's this? Why do I feel like this is gonna... Oh, it's not that bad. It's just a cable. Why am I clapping? Did you see that clapping? What kind of room? Ooh. Ooh. Which room? Do we want to focus on our bedroom or do we want to fix the potty? I think I want to go with the bedroom. Let's fix the bedroom. Let's focus on the bedroom here. Wow, look how clean that actually is. Look cleaner than my room upstairs. Ooh, okay. We're gonna build stuff. Dresser. That's big. Alright. I wanna... Can I... Oh, I can. Let's put the dresser here. What's that? And then... Yeah, can we move this? Can we move the bed? We can. Can we? Oh, we can. Can I move it there? And then... I wanna move this over. And then... Put that here. And then... Put the light here on the table. Oh, there's different color lights. Let's go with the gray theme. Yeah! I don't know what that does. Okay, cool. easy. This is pretty good. Really do not. Oh, hello, random person. Who are you? Bella Goth. Look at them, both wearing their red shirts. You know. Hi, I'm Bella. Welcome to the neighborhood. Da-na-na. We cleaned up just in time for our first house. Did she just walk in? She just walked in without even asking. Girl, this ain't your house. Ask about how. I bet you she's probably not the neighbor. She used to live here, and then she moved out, and then now we're here. Reveal thrilling backstory. Let's do that. What's my backstory? I'm an Asian kid who moved to this country. Yes, that works. I'm so happy you're turning this house into a home. What is that voice? Oh, okay, we're going for a job and a career. Wow, Parkside. I'm gonna do so much in this first episode. I didn't plan to do this much, but you know, we'll just see where this goes. Welcome to the park, to Parkside. You can unlock a cafe. This doesn't look like a cafe. This looks like some fancy place where you can just... Oh, we got a job. We're a job as a barista. And now we have to work a shift. I don't want to work a shift. This looks like someone can like go sing. And ooh, we can make a coffee. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, look at that coffee skills. Something that I'll never have. And then we'll give you a coffee, sir, because you look like you need it as well with that beard. Yay! I think you liked it. Is this my friend? Are you my partner? Like, my business partner? Why does he look exactly like me without glasses? Are we the same person? Clean the table. We're both cleaning the table. I think we're the same person. Is my boss the same person as me? Oh my gosh. My boss is... Wait, who's me? Oh, this one. My boss looks like me. What? He's just like more wider. That makes sense. Oh, we did it. We did it. Yeah. We got stuffs. Oh, why does my coworker? That's weird. Do I have like a long lost brother? And he's like secretly being raised to look better than me? His name's Daryl. Hi, Daryl. We're best friends now. Yay. We're a refrigerator. Not gonna complain about that. There's a microwave, there's a coffee maker. Can we take this all home? Look at that guy. Daryl, whoa, really? But latte, I'm not gonna read this story. This tutorial's long. I thought it was gonna be shorter. Why is Bella still in here? Bella is still in this house. Should I put the fridge in the corner? Or there? I'm gonna put it in the corner. Done. Now that we're getting started, we can start working on quests together. Yay, we did a quest. Clean up the next room. Does that mean we can fix our toilet? Oh my god, we did it. We did it. Why is... That's weird. You're gonna be like taking a poo and the window is right behind you, so someone can just watch you as you poo. That's just weird. Did I? Oh, my game. Oh, there we go. We leveled up! I'm so excited. We got a lot of stuff. Oh, some cash. The lag is kicking in right now. We're a great team. Would it be alright if I sometimes ask you for help? Let's do it. I love the answers in here. No, I don't want Sims to send me a notification. My game is okay, there we go. Oh, it's lagging. I don't know if you guys can see this. Oh, okay. We're good. We're back on track. Alright, cool. Is it? So we're done? Is that it? Can I? Oh, I can. $100? Oh, I'm gonna buy a shower. Because everyone needs to have good hygiene in this house. So it's good to have it. Why does it look? Yeah, there we go. It's good to have a shower. I'm poor now. Why? Oh, did we level up again? What? We just bought a shower. Alright then. Hello? Can I come visit the neighborhood? There are random people just walking past. Hello, sir. Now, if I'm correct, and I remember from playing... Yeah, look, Bella's here. Can I socialize with her? There's a friendship option. There's a lot of options here. Wow. Alright. I will end the video here for today's first episode. Comment down below what you think we should do in the next episode, because I'm pretty sure if I do a bit of working, I can get us some cash for the next episode, so if we want to buy stuff, which we can. And if I look through here, there's a lot to buy. Which, wow, there's a lot. There's a wedding, there's... You can have children. That's gonna be fun. We can even put in another room. That's not bad. But I will end today's episode here. Comment down below if you think I should change anything on our sim character to make it look more like me. But I think he looks fine. He looks perfect. Why are you in that outfit? There we go. Did that fix it? Nope. Alright, never mind. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.